this one could be the match of the night. And to the millions of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
And I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either. Impressive suplex.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Impact.
Oh, did you hear the impact from that headbutt?
Oh, what a spine buster.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
And Thunder with a counter out of nowhere. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. Now back to the ring.
Okay. Still not through. This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
Whoa, look at that impact.
No, broken up.
Oh, look at this.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Of this match is off the charts. Wow, this arena has come completely unglued.
Oh. Oops. Come on now. Those are notes you're stepping on.
No block.
He is slowly getting dissected.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues.
And that knocked him into the middle of the next century.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And he's checking under the apron for something that can aid him in this no disqualification match. And he's heading back inside the ring.
He missed. Be broken right now. And again, the ladder comes into play. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
The damage is...
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
That was the greatest. That was the greatest.
There's the bulldog.
What a counter that was.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
And Thunder with a counter out of nowhere.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. The reversal from Razor Ramon. Oh, nice counter. Uh-oh.
Just a little too slow there.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Look at this.
Of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
That's impact and then some. We got a cover.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Stopped at the last second.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
That should do it right there.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
This is an example of how your very livelihood is on the line every time you compete in the WWE.
Well, I agree that your career is always on the line, but that still doesn't mean you have to use an object like that. He's got him up!
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two!
He stops the count.
Spine adjusted. Jeez.
Another huge suplex. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Can he score the pin? The eyes of thunder tell the story. And Lee kicks out.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Oh, out of nowhere.
For that one.
He may get the three count right here.
King, I don't like the look at his eye. What an incredible suplex. And this is going to return to the ring. Just a fantastic suplex.
He needs to dig way down deep. For wear on that fall.
Dropped right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex. Hooks the leg.
Two, three.
Say goodbye to the bad guy. Hey, he's going for it again.
Under the rules of a notice.
That's it. He's done.
Lee.
Oh, how the heck do you get up from that?
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two.
And he tosses his opponent to the ground. He's looking to fly.
Oh, no! Misjudged that. How much more extreme will this match become? Whoa!
Some.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.